Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel and to another video. This is a DIY video in which I am going to share with you my laundry tips. Most of us use fabric conditioners in our laundry routine. These are not at all safe for our kids as well as for us. This DIY fabric conditioner is absolutely safe for our family and cost just 40 rupees. In general, most of the fabric conditioners use a compound to soften clothes. It can trigger asthma and is also toxic to our reproductive systems. Fragrances used in it might cause allergies, skin irritation, headache, like in case of mine. They are also loaded with colors and preservatives. These may contain some impurities that can cause cancer. And they are expensive too. So why not choose an option that is safe and natural for our family? From a long time, I have been using white vinegar as a fabric softener for my laundry. To make this fabric conditioner, I take a bottle of white vinegar and to that I add 50 to 80 drops of essential oil. Adding any essential oil is optional. I like to have good strong fragrance, so I add 80 drops to it. Give it a good shake and voila, the fabric softener is ready to use. White vinegar is very beneficial in laundry. It brightens and whitens clothes. Since it is hypoallergenic, it is absolutely safe for kids' clothing. It naturally softens clothes without harsh chemicals. Also banishes any kind of odor from clothes. It reduces lint and pet hair from clothes. And the amazing thing which I like the most is it keeps dark clothes dark. You will not find any white layer on clothes after the final rinse. And it is inexpensive and very cost efficient. It is absolutely safe to use in washing machine. It cleans your washing machine from bad odor, clogging, and it sanitizes your washing machine. It has antibacterial properties too. I hope this video will be of some benefit to you. There is a link on top right corner for DIY homemade washing pods which I use regularly in my laundry routine. That's it for this video. If you like my video, then please do subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell button, comment and share this video with your friends and family. Thank you for watching.